Bollywood actress Sonam Kapoor, who is riding high on the success of her last release, Veere Di Wedding, has started prep and shooting of her next title, The Zoya Factor, which is an adaptation of Anuja Chauhan's bestseller. Sonam will be portraying the character of Zoya Solanki from the novel The Zoya Factor, opposite Malayalam actor Dulquer Salmaan. Before begins the shoot of the film, the actress needs to alter her look, and for the same, Sonam is changing her hairstyle. Yesterday, Sonam was seen outside a salon by covering her head with her dupatta, as she doesn't want to spoil the curiosity about her look in the film. On her Instagram stories, Sonam shared that she has been blessed with super straight silky straight hairs, but now she's getting them curled, and that too permanently. In one of the pictures, she wrote, "Almost Zoya." The Zoya Factor tells the tale of a Rajput girl, Zoya Solanki, who meets the Indian cricket team through her job as an executive in an advertising agency and ends up becoming a lucky charm for the team in the 2010 Cricket World Cup. Zoya was born at the moment when India lifted the 1983 World Cup. Also, she will be next seen in Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga, which is due to release in February. Apart from Sonam Kapoor, we will get to see Anil Kapoor playing her father, Juhi Chawla, and Rajkummar in pivotal roles. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.